Hello guys, as promised, I'm back with the topic present perfect continuous tense. Before explaining, let me show you with the help of a diagram that how to understand when to use these types of sentences. Okay, so see, if this is your state, this is the time of speaking when you're speaking, and something began in the past but is still going on. In this situation, we make use of present perfect continuous tenses. For example, बच्चों, अगर हम यहाँ बात कर रहे हैं और बात जिसके बारे में कर रहे हैं वो काफ़ी पहले शुरू हो चुकी है और अभी भी चल रही है. For example, Deepika ma'am has been teaching us for last 1 month. Isn't it? I'm teaching you for last 1 month, no? So, कोई काम जब पहले से शुरू हो गया है पर वो अभी भी continuation में है, dear students. Okay? I hope you got this. Now, talking about the rule. Rule goes in for affirmative and positive sentences. Subject plus has have plus been plus main verbs first form and ing again. If the something is in continuation, it will use ing. Object plus since or for and plus time value. Dear students, since or for is like you, it can be omitted, but when it is used, you need to remember that since is used when the time is given fixed. For example, since 2 o'clock, since January, since 1980, hai na? So every time is given fixed here. In this case, you are going to use since. And when to use for, dear students? When time span is given. You don't know the origin. You just know the time span. Like in my case, when I said Deepika ma'am has been teaching us for 1 month, because I haven't mentioned the date. Are you getting? For example, this is the best example. He has been playing since morning. Right now I've given the example of since, but if I'll say he has been playing for 3 hours. Now which 3 hours he is playing? Just you mentioned the time span, like for 3 hours he has been playing. Okay, so take the example. He has been, as he is singular, so it will use has been playing, and up main verb first form plus ing, since morning. In the negative, just one change, subject plus has a plus not, then been will come, then main verb first form and ing, object, since and for, and plus time value. So he has not been playing since morning, वह सुबह से नहीं खेल रहा है. Next, interrogatives, again has a will come in front, subject will follow it, and then been plus main verbs first form ing, object, since and for, and then time value. Again, I'm telling you, it's not very important all the time to use a time value. It can be omitted in some cases. Okay, so has he been playing since morning? Kya wa subah se khel raha hai? Okay, now double interrogatives including the WH family, hai na, in which you have to answer using some words. You can't answer in yes or no. So WH family plus has have plus subject plus been plus main verbs first form ing, object, since and for, and time value. So what has he been playing since morning? Was subah se kya khel raha hai? Did you get it? Okay guys, now I'll talk about the rules. I'll talk about the applications. Uses. First one, it is used to indicate action which began in the past and is still going on. For example, I have been watching TV. See, I haven't used any time value with it, hai na? So I have been watching TV. She has been reading the newspaper for half an hour. She has been reading the newspaper for last half an hour. Okay, another example, dear students. To express an action which has been finished already. Yeah, dear students, it can be used in type of sentences where something is already done, and then also we can use this sentence. For example, the gardener has been watering the plants, and right now like he's done with his job, no? He's done with, apna pani dal chuka hai wo. To like uski daily ka kaam hai, isliye humne bol diya. Like who has been watering the plants? So the gardener has been watering the plants. For another example, if I'll talk about she has been cooking. Right now she is free, she's done with her work. Okay, now talking about the third type of application, dear students. It can be used with the time phrases such as all day, all time, all week, etc. So for example, she has been talking all the time. For example, he has been working hard all the time. He has been working hard all the day. Anything he can use. So these are all the time phrases, no? So most frequently they are used with in present perfect continuous tenses. So thank you, dear students. And this is all about present perfect continuous tense. And soon I'll come back with the explanation of simple past tense. Okay? And if you like my video, if you are liking my efforts, please share it, subscribe and like it. Thank you. Have a very good day.